Remember when I said the repeater had to be placed correctly? Let's start climbing. All set. We can now identify possible arc fall sites and redirect arcs to those locations. You can see them on the map. We can buy a battery recharge with Scrip every time we want to use the spike. Let's go call down an arc fall.